They explode on you. Oh. Get away from me. Horrible bags of rubbish. That's creepy. Maybe that was a VT. Nope, just a bag. Apparently they can just see you. This is creepy. I don't like it. Why did it have to be floating bags? Why couldn't it be like... Oh, what the crap is going on now? Oh, I don't like this. I do not like this at all. What was that? There's one buried in the floor. Really? Really? You're gonna do me like that? Oh, good. Why are they gold? Hey, fire. How you doing, man? Eat to get my blood back. Oh, good point, yeah. Ugh. You just woke up. Is it Thanksgiving? Out of interest. On Thursday, okay. I am so slow at this. Have you guys got plans? Out of interest? You don't have to tell me. I like the idea of Thanksgiving. It's like a mini Christmas. You want to create some foods for the family? Nice. And you go to your aunt every year and eat there. Nice. That's cool. Some healthy foods, probably not. Probably not. Like turkey and potatoes and gravy and all that stuff. Obviously, we don't celebrate Thanksgiving here. You're gonna eat like it's the last day on earth. So it is a mini Christmas then. Oops. Wrong button. Wrong button. Wait, I'm behind him, aren't I? No. Let's just go. How about just go? Oh. I didn't realize you lose blood for, I didn't bring any blood packs. In my head, I was kind of... thinking I was gonna fight humans. Food-wise, you'd say Christmas is a mini Thanksgiving. Cool. I think I should, we should do Thanksgiving, maybe. An imitation Thanksgiving. Tea. Hold on. Thank you. I have tea. I just assumed we'd be fighting like terrorists and stuff. Not BTs. Hey, Muffin. How are you doing? Oh. Nice. There's a thing to make you a Kojima name. Didn't they have something like that in Metal Gear Solid 2? I might be thinking something else. But you know how I like silly things, Muffin. Hit me. Don't actually hit me. Oh, right. Okay.
Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter.
Hartman. Or mine would be play games badman. British dude man. Yeah, confirm the delivery. Is that BB?
Valid activation key confirmed. Interfacing with NOT network.
Awesome. Last Cupid, probably. Probably not. There's definitely going to be some weirdness after this, I think. UCA complete. Quadruple rocket launcher. We go from grenade launcher to quadruple rocket launcher. Really? I wonder what kind of thing we're going to fight next. Do you know how many stars I have? I don't. I have not a clue. Probably like two. I really haven't done many side stuff.
We've done it, Sam. The chiral network now spans the entire continent. Our nation is whole again. Reborn as the United Cities of America. If terrorists or whoever else strike at us now, even if they succeed in destroying a knot, the network will endure. Everything passes through the beach now, and the beach will keep us together. But we can't rest yet. You still have one more job to do, Sam. A new nation needs a new leader. And only one woman has what it takes to succeed Bridget Strand. A woman destined from birth to inherit this legacy. Emily. She's out there. And she needs your help. Bring her home, Sam. And keep an eye out for Higgs. He could be zeroing in on her as we speak.
No shit.
Now that Edgenot City's linked up, she should be getting ready to head to your private room. So check yourself in and sit tight.
I thought she said she was going to meet us on the beach. We are definitely going to have some story knowledge bombs dropped today. Movie second. Chinook was trash.
You came for me. I knew you would. Sam, it's me.
Emily.
Wow. She's big.
I need to tell you something. extinction entity.
What the hell is going on?
Chiral density increasing rapidly. Contact imminent. Combat preparations strongly advised. Repeat, contact with unidentified entity imminent.
I'm ready. Let's go. That is the most annoying noise. Cheers, Fire. Catch you later. I didn't shit my grenades. I didn't need to. I'm stocked up. I should have built a thingy, missile launcher. Let's build a missile launcher now. I remember. Let's build two. Hell, why not? Look at that. I'm ready to rock. I don't need grenades. I don't need grenades. I'm fine. Let's save. Come on then, big lady.
Have a pleasant journey.
What is that? I seen you dropped it in Discord, yeah. Thanks, Muffin. It's your dad.
Fuck. You gave me everything I needed, Sam. A complete chiral network. Spread all across America. Connecting all them precious little nuts. I got the whole world in the palm of my hand.
We've had five mass extinctions, each caused by an extinction entity. And now it's time for number six.
She is a heart. Yeah, it's weird, isn't it?
Now, I'm not talking about
molded on with gold.
A few dozen species. No. This
is the granddaddy of them all. BT antimatter voiding out all life as we know it. And it wouldn't be possible without a Boy Scout like you willing to make us whole again.
What do you say? Come on!
Time to meet your ender.